Maybe this'll keep that lizard king from playing with the dwarves.